What's for supper, Jack? I'm starved. Jack Sprat could eat no fat. His wife could eat no lean. And so between them both, you see, they licked the platter clean. Not a crumb. All eaten up. Every little bit. Jack Sprat could eat no fat. What's for dessert, Jack? I can't wait, tell me. Jack Sprat could eat no fat, his wife could eat no lean, and so between them both, you see, they licked the platter clean. That was the best chocolate pudding I've ever had. Jack Sprat could eat no fat. Thanks so much, darling. Don't forget the dishes now. Love you.